Hey, what's up YouTube? This is Belram here from MakerZaya, and today I'm gonna show you guys how to start your own moina culture at home. So without any further ado, let's get started. First of all, you will need a container. I'm using a cylindrical glass tank. You can also use plastic bottles or glass jars. But the only thing is that it should be filled 3/4 with water. Next, you will need yeast. I'm using baker's yeast as it produces only carbon dioxide and not alcohol. And guys, try not to use old or expired yeast. I'll get on to that later. The first step is to disperse some yeast in water. It's best to use warm water as it can activate the yeast and boost its multiplication. The quantity of the yeast used depends on the size of the container and the density of the moina in the culture. Now pour this mixture into the container and mix it well. And guys, don't use old or expired yeast. As the yeast is dead and inactive, it can lead to the growth of other fungus in the culture and can be detrimental to the entire culture. Next, you will need a starter culture. Moina can be found in small ponds, paddy fields, lakes, etc. They are available in aquarium shops and they are also available online, and they are used as feed for fish fries. Now add the starter culture to the container and cover the top with a breathable cloth or net and secure it with a rubber band. This is done to prevent aquatic insects from entering the culture and also to prevent mosquitoes from laying their eggs in the culture. They reproduce both sexually and asexually. Normally, the population consists of all females that are reproducing asexually. Under optimum conditions, broods are produced every 2 days through asexual reproduction, and under adverse conditions, males are produced and sexual reproduction occurs, resulting in the formation of eggs. This is day 2 and you can see many smaller moinas swimming. These are the broods that are produced by the female through asexual reproduction. Just look at that population, it's that easy to culture them. So guys, now go on and start your own culture and share your experiences with us. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment box. I'll see you later in my next video.